ScriptRunner for Jira Cloud is a powerful tool that allows users to automate and enhance Jira using JQL queries or scripts that range from built-in to written from scratch. You can use Groovy to create these scripts, and Jira Expressions for automation preconditions or for managing workflow conditions and validators. Alternatively, users less familiar with coding can use the no-code options built into ScriptRunner as they become available. You can also modify a wealth of built-in code snippets with ScriptRunner or copy example scripts based on real-world use cases for free from the Adaptavist library. Don't worry if you aren't familiar with the Groovy scripting language. We'll provide an overview of it and how to modify it in our intermediate course. So, how can ScriptRunner for Jira Cloud enable you and your users to work more efficiently and effectively in Jira? Depending on your need, ScriptRunner for Jira Cloud allows you to automate large or repetitive tasks. For example, at Great Adventure, Violet and her team have been using subtasks for almost a year, but now they need to ensure that the subtasks share a specific custom field value with their parent issue. It could take her weeks to retroactively and manually add the custom field value. With ScriptRunner for Jira Cloud, she uses the appropriate script and automates the task, which completes in a fraction of the time. Additionally, ScriptRunner for Jira Cloud helps you administer your instance by automating tasks and extending or customizing the user experience. Since many administrative tasks happen on a regular basis, ScriptRunner makes them more scalable. For example, Violet's end users need to see what percentage of an epic is actually complete. Instead of viewing the percentage in terms of how many issues have been completed, she uses ScriptRunner to calculate the accurate percentage using the number of story points that are completed. This provides the most accurate information for communicating with internal and external customers, as well as allows for accurate sprint planning. Let's say Violet's team has an issue type for a project review, and the project review issue requires 3 subtasks each time it's created. Instead of creating these manually after creating the parent issue, Violet uses ScriptRunner for Jira Cloud to create them automatically. This saves time and makes her team's process more efficient. Finally, ScriptRunner for Jira Cloud allows users to extend and enhance the end user experience with features like enhanced JQL search capabilities. For example, lead engineer Jamal regularly needs to report on all the stories within a set of projects. He needs to know how many stories are in each project, as well as the overall total. This advanced JQL search can easily be done in ScriptRunner, so Jamal has regular access to this information without spending a ton of time getting it every week. With ScriptRunner for Jira Cloud's advanced scripting capabilities, you can automate and customize Jira quickly and efficiently. This, in turn, saves administrators and end users time and improves their overall user experience in Jira Cloud.